Want to know some secret tips to PowerDirector for faster and more efficient editing on PC? In this video, we've gathered some of the most useful editing tricks recommended by PowerDirector developers. Keep watching to find out what they are. When you're using 4K or UHD files for your projects, they can slow down the software and even cause it to crash, especially if the computer you're editing on doesn't have a lot of processing power. Previewing and editing these files require a lot of space and bandwidth. Therefore, shadow files are essentially a smaller copy of your high-resolution raw footage, making large video files much more manageable for editing. In Preferences under General Settings, you can enable shadow files and select the resolution of the shadow file from the drop-down menu. And if shadow files are taking up too much space, you can also set to auto-delete or manually delete them to clear up storage. Did you know ripple editing is super useful when it comes to both audio and video editing? Where ripple editing comes into play is when you have multiple items on a track. Say you want to insert a clip between some items, you can use one of the ripple editing options to insert the clip. 1. Overwrite the existing clip. 2. Trim the new clip to fit the gap. 3. Split the clip and insert between the two portions. Clips on the same track will also move to the right. 4. Split the clip and insert the two portions and all media on the timeline that lie to the right of the inserted clip will move to the right. You can also change the speed of your clip by holding down Control to adjust the clip length without cutting out any content. Essentially, you're speeding up the clip. Want to speed up your workflow? You can do so with customized keyboard shortcuts. PowerDirector lets you fully customize keyboard hotkeys. Select Edit, Keyboard Hotkeys, and Customize from the menu. Find the command and type in the new hotkey that you'd like to replace and then press OK. Now you can customize any other hotkeys according to your need. PowerDirector's timeline uses a bottom-up order, but what if you want to switch to top-down? Depending on your preference, you can easily reverse the timeline track order to go top-down in PowerDirector. All you need to do is go to Preferences and check mark Reverse Timeline Track Order. And you can even change the track order by moving individual tracks. Just click and hold the track header. Did you know you can easily align clips on the timeline? When you want to align clips precisely, enable Snap to Clips in Timeline in Preference Settings. Then when you want to align clips on the timeline, you'll see the blue snap line to tell you exactly where you should place it. If you've got a bunch of media on the timeline that you want to move all at once, try grouping them first for easier management. Select the clips, right-click and select Group Clips. Doing this allows you to move all the selected media clips as a group. Did you know you can automatically match music to the duration of any video clip and fade music tracks so that speech can be clearly heard? With Audio Smart Fit, you can automatically tailor background music to fit the length of your footage. There are various options, or you can select a custom duration. And if you've got video that contains dialogue or narration, use audio ducking to balance voiceovers and background music. This tool is great for vlogs or even a wedding video where you want dialogue to also be heard. What if there's an application that lets you easily edit video, photo, color, and audio all in one? With round-trip editing support, the four applications in Director Suite work seamlessly with each other, providing a smooth and highly efficient post-production environment for audio, photo, and video editors. With just one click, you can export edits without having to jump from software to software. Do you want 50 gigabytes of free cloud storage? All PowerDirector 365 subscribers get 50 gigabytes of free CyberLink cloud storage, sync and access all your media instantly across PCs. Plus, you can back up your projects and access them anytime, anywhere. Did you know you can produce just a section of your video project? If you're looking to produce only a part of your video, use the in and out markers below the preview window to mark which sections you want to keep. This way, you don't need to waste time producing the entire video if you only need a part of it. That was our list of PowerDirector tips. How many of them did you know already? If you have other pro tips you want to share with us, leave them in the comments below. See you in the next video!